Lima, Peru, Vice President Nixon lays a wreath at the base of a statue of San Martin, one of the fathers of Latin American independence. The crowd is heavily infiltrated by red activists who have carried on an intensive heckling campaign all through the Vice President's eight-nation tour. After the ceremony, a communist-led mob destroys part of the wreath consisting of the U.S. flag and stones Nixon as he tries to enter San Marcos University. It's an attempt to poison inter-American relations, familiar red tactics shockingly close to home. But South America makes clear that the Reds are only a fanatic minority. In Ecuador, after a cordial greeting at the airport, there's an even warmer reception for Vice President and Mrs. Nixon at an American-supported school. The hecklers are temporarily silent. But in their skillful exploitation of South American economic troubles, they have roused angry reactions in Congress. For the Nixons, it's a pleasant interlude in a harrowing journey.